Jackie has competition from a senior actress when it comes to her recent position as the judge of Jhalak Dikhla Ja. The actress in question is another good friend of another judge on the show, Karan Johar. Spotboy has it that even though Jackie has been finalized for the part, Karan Johar has been pushing real hard to have Kareena Kapoor share the judges panel with him. Karan is extremely fond of Bebo and he has been putting in a word with the creative heads of the show to rope in the very glamorous Begum to make her small screen debut. Karan and Kareena have had a love-hate relationship. Their friendship has gone like for ages, but they've had peppered patches of no love lost between them. According to Karan's own admission, he and Kareena parted ways for the first time during Kal Ho Na Ho. He had offered Preeti's part to the actress, but Bebo had turned it for the monetary reasons. Bebo had quoted a salary that Karan's film budget did not allow. These episodes are in the past and the two are back to being rather thick friends,